majesté devant moi avec tes chapeaux.
I'm standing here on the barge that's transported food across the bay to Jeremy, one of the hardest hit areas from this hurricane. Behind me are thousands of people that now are day five that have been without food. We're praying that the food we're bringing and the food we're distributing over the next few days, over 1.5 million meals, will start to help them take care of that need. But we're praying for more because there's so many people. I can't even tell you what this village looks like, but it really looks like something blew up and there's nothing left. It's been decimated, and these people are in very much need. That's why they're standing here. So I'd ask you to pray for the people, that God would give them the ability to stand strong and trust Him, and I'd ask you to help. Please help us get food, water, and shelter the people here in Haiti that have been so affected by this hurricane.
Cool down this way, 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 cool down this way